Hello, Vanakkam, and welcome to Sound the Talks. In today's video, we are going to look into commonly used English phrases that can make us sound very cool and we can use them in daily, day-to-day conversations. Alright, let's jump right away into the phrases. The first phrase coming right into your screens. If you are seeing someone after long, instead of asking them, "Hi, how are you?" you can just ask them, "Hi, how's it going?" Hi, how's it going? If you're seeing someone after long time, you can just ask them, "Long time, no see." Long time, no see. Easy, right? Say you're seeing someone like a grandmother and she's carrying a lot of bags and you want to go and help her. Then you can tell, "Let me give you a hand. Let me give you a hand," and go and help that person. Cool phrase, right? When you're making conversation and somebody is telling their opinion or suggestion and you do not agree with them, in that time you can say them, "I'm afraid I disagree. I'm afraid I disagree." When you're making conversation with people, it is very easy to get distracted with that person, right? You can just think about what you're going to do in the rest of the day and you might get distracted. So during that time, you can ask that person, "Could you repeat that please? Could you repeat that please?" When you're making conversation with people, the other person might identify you as some other person, right? They might say, "Hey, you are Sandhya." And I'll be like, "No, I'm Soundarya." That time you can tell that person, "Hey, I think you might be mistaken. Hey, I think you might be mistaken." If you want to complete the conversation, you needn't say just bye and go. You can say bye for now. Or you can use another phrase like catch you later. Or you can use cheerio. Bye for now. Catch you later. Cheerio. You can use either of these phrases to sound very cool. Alright, when you're making some conversation and you literally have no idea what the other person is talking about or what the other person is trying to convey, you can say, "I'm afraid I have no idea. I'm afraid I have no idea." This is a cool phrase that you can use. When the other person is making a conversation with you and you understand their idea and you think it's really great, you can tell them, "Wow, that's a fantastic idea. Wow, that's a fantastic idea." These are the really great phrases that you can use when conversing with some other person to sound cool. We'll see another set of phrases in the next video. See you all. Bye.